Look, self-awareness, pride's a coat and yes, I like to wear it. Buttoned up, don't like to let no air in, with a pair of gloves that I hope doesn't perish. I discovered though when I get holes in them, and I let joy in, I'm in higher spirits. My mistakes are like a screaming parrot, just repeating lyrics. I can barely bear it when I'm lost. Road is narrow, I'm looking down it like a gun's barrel. Aren't we all searching for the serum that could help us breathe and leave our state of peril? All of us have made defensive scarecrows that we scatter around our fields and treat like heroes. When they scare away the things that we should cherish, cause we're too embarrassed to admit the fears that we're lost. Yeah, but what does it matter? I get too combative inside of me. Is a person who cares. The pain can be flattered, get messy when I start to get rattled. The heart of a savage and quiet when I look in the shadow. Something don't matter, but I don't wanna be overdramatic. But look at the data, it's obvious that humans are fragile. We tend to get mad at the ones that call us out, but the fact is we need someone that'll be honest when we fly the handle. I admit I saw a fit when I begin to unravel. Keep my wits been off the grid, but now I'm back in the saddle. My intent is not to rant, I like to own what I value. I can take you on the fence and maybe pick up the paddle. I like the world against the current, that's the way that I travel. Opposite of what the grain has got the brain of a rebel. Take initiative, I'm diligent on every level. I never can settle, I like to keep my foot in the pedal. Yeah, I love the pack of arenas and all. But what I really wanna do is learn to handle my thoughts. I'm putting brains on them, show them I'm the one that's the boss. I'm pulling back when they get out of hand, I'm breaking their jaws. I'm taking it off, they told me I can never revolve. I'm pulling bane on them, ask them, are you thinking? You ought to know better, ain't no way around it. I'm flawed, the traits that I want. They say I can't afford what it costs, but I manifested this. Failing's how you grow and learn your lessons, kids. Take the worst and try to make the best of it. Cause when you fail, just know that it's a test in it. You can learn to pick yourself back up again and train your brain and not be such a pessimist. It's okay to make mistakes, just don't forget that there's a high road, but I skip the exit when I'm lost.
Burdens are heavy, and I'm hoping it don't bury me. I used to be joyful and skip so merrily, but now I'm too cautious and tiptoe carefully. My mind left, and it's nowhere to be found. Am I a big old parody? Cause it's no fair to me. And now I'm at the point where I'm spending a grand a week on hypnotherapy. Look, I'm trying to wash away my sins. I got a group of loved ones that ain't my friends. And if I ever take a nail, then they might grit. And they all want to see me stay in the cage I'm in. So when it comes to anybody, there's no trust for no one. Man, so what? My whole plan's to go nuts. My shoulder's ready for most drugs. I'm gon' judge anybody trying to enter my circle with no love. Hold up. My sanity's gone. I'd rather be torn from this planet they planted me on. Your stats a reward. I'm actually bored with having a sore heart. It's torn apart from a family that I don't have anymore.
Now hold up.
I was living so oblivious with millions. It really was a pity,
huh? A pity, huh?
It's kind of funny what a penny does mixed in with a mini buzz.
I feel stuck.
Life got me by the neck with a blade against it. Cause I was running late for the train and missed it. The only thing I feel is pain and vengeance. So I'ma act out like a raging misfit. And every verse I lay gon' stay sadistic. You wanna hate me? Good, great, terrific. You'll never see the day when my anger's dismissed. You better go and change your wish list. Cause I manifested this. Some adolescent kid. I am praying to the Lord with the book of James, hoping he go in my testament. This dark cloud, that's my residence. Demons knocking, I don't have to let him in. I'm the man.